Lenses inside of me that paint the world black.
This is Robert Reed reporting for the Globe and Mail in Los Angeles at RushCon 15, the convention for the rock band Rush. It's here because the band is ending its R40 tour. Emotion sweeps over this event, where you see charity auctions and karaoke contests.
Everyone's geeky, everyone's a nerd, you know, like everyone comes with homemade shirts showing all the ticket stubs they've ever seen, or every autograph or every record they've ever seen.
But what's most surprising about RushCon is the people who run it. Women!
I am. I'm one of the organizers of RushCon.
The whole team of RushCon organizers is women.
Wait, there are women Rush fans?
And the women fans are bananas.
You like Rush, but you're a girl.
I love to sing Rush. I am the lead singer in a Rush tribute band called The Spirit of Rush.
Yeah, I can hear, like, same reason why you love the band, bro. Like,
this is gonna sound super weird, but I think we can have crushes on the band members. All of us think Getty's super cute. All of us, you know, think Neil's super cute. Everyone thinks Alex is cute, that's obvious. So I think that's the level that a lot of the men don't get to. I had to turn my insane fandom into something. I had to take that energy I spent in like obsessing about the band and turn it into something creative. So that's sort of how this worked out.
Oh, geez. So here is a signed photo from Alex Lifeson.
He's in here somewhere. I'll have to grab all my stuff. I'm the Mr. T of personal vibrations here.
Here is a piece of the drumstick from the R30 tour and a string from the shirt that Getty threw to me. So I have their vibration within my aura.